Just do what Krishna wants, everything is accomplished.